Here's a look at some of today's top stories. A pharmaceutical company, Merck, says its experimental COVID-19 pill has reduced hospitalizations and deaths by half. The company says it will soon ask health officials both here in the U.S. and around the world for an emergency authorization to use the pill. If granted, it would be the first pill authorized for COVID use in the U.S. Merck released its study results, but they have not been peer-reviewed just yet.